Hi guys,
welcome back to our channel. It's me, Christina.
And me, Tessa.
And today we are going to be watching Love, Victor. We are on the last episode of this season. It is called Close Your Eyes and we're super excited. We just want to get into all the drama. Apparently Ish goes down, so.
Make sure you subscribe and let's get right into the video.
Our socials will be on the screen.
Starting Love, Victor, season two, the finale. Close your eyes in 3, 2, 1. Simon looking at it and then putting it back down like
he's tired, Grandpa.
I'm tired of this, Grandpa.
That's too damn bad.
He has school, he has a family, he has a life outside of you, Victor.
Well, I'm off to show my new list.
They're hanging out, like, for real? In each other's homes? Okay.
Hi, I'm Shelby.
Right?
Oh, that's right.
I need to talk and you're not answering my texts.
Isn't he the absolute worst with texting?
Don't do that. Don't do that. Don't talk to her about her husband.
It's nice to meet you, Isabel.
Oh, I'd be out there so fast.
I'd be like, gotta go.
I believe we can save our marriage.
After you broke it?
But if you don't, then it's time to start this new chapter in our lives.
Split up for good.
Yeah, stop all this charade. Stop the f***ing charade! Stop it!
Whatever happens between you and Lake in the future, I will forever be grateful to her.
Like, if it wasn't for her, she probably wouldn't have gotten help.
She risked your relationship to make sure that I got the help that I needed.
It's true, I feel.
And I think that that makes her pretty special.
I have to agree.
If they get back together...
I do kind of want them to get back together because I feel like I'm team Lake and Felix. As much as I talk about Pilar shaking things up, I just think she has like a little crush.
I'm really glad we're gonna be a family.
Remember the dad took the job?
The dad took the job and he's gonna have to tell her. This stupid father.
Yeah.
I'm sorry, we can't.
I know.
Guys, what's going on?
Oh, she's gonna lose it.
I'm gonna go ahead and take the job at Stanford.
What? I thought you turned it down.
Why did he give her the option?
Option.
He betrayed her. This is the ultimate betrayal.
I'm good, yeah, but not as good as you. I mean, the...
Michael Cimino. Let's talk about that.
Do we even have to talk? Let's just look.
Hot damn potato chip.
Knock, knock.
Good God, you two.
Raheem in the wild.
There's too many heads of men in one room.
I'm not a guest. I'm a cater waiter. Hence the super cool bow tie.
What are the writers doing to my poor girl, Lucy?
I know.
The writers wanted to include Lucy so bad. So they're like, what could she be? Ooh, a cater waiter.
Mm.
What?
It's giving Dan whenever he was at Blair's house, catering. You remember that episode?
Yes, just a way to get everyone involved in the episode. For the finale. Mm. They want everyone in the same place.
True.
Hi. I think it's about time you and I had a little talk.
You better apologize.
Actually, I wanted to bring you something.
The people in the restaurant who know all about the drama seeing her walk in like... Like, things are about to go down. Right. They're like tuning in weekly, right. Coming into the shop to see any more drama.
Please don't let me be the reason that it doesn't work out between you two.
You better not show up to that wedding and see something go on between Raheem and Victor.
You know, you could always live with me. House is pretty big. You're pretty small.
What a strange thing to say.
When Mia told me today what you did, right, for the first time ever, I lost some respect for you.
It's quite true. It has to be said, because you're a liar.
Harold, you and I both know that Mia never fully recovered from her mother leaving.
Harold? That's Mr. Harold to you.
Thank you.
Ripping her away from her home, from her friends, Harold, from me.
It's not about you.
Definitely not. She'll find another light-skinned, square-headed guy with a... eyebrow that never rests. But you're right about the friends and family thing.
And I did my best to be unhorrible to Benji.
I don't know if anything will come of it, but at least I know I tried.
Amen. What did I say? The first step is just to try. And she really tried. She showed out today.
Character development.
Good job, Isabel Salazar.
We love to see We really do.
I am going to celebrate my big mama bear moment with a glass of wine and a scoop of...
Chubby hubby. And we both...
What the hell is a chubby hubby? Can I get some?
She about to slump the dump with a chubby hubby, baby.
Anyway, I better get going.
He likes that he's seeing change in her. But it would be strange if he wanted to come back to her, because it's like, but you've been with another woman.
Yeah.
I don't know. This is all very messy.
Very messy.
Where's that? Oh, that's the woman's house, the blonde woman.
Is she about to break things off?
Guess you got 2 offers on the murder house.
Yeah, you did.
Oh, maybe not.
Well, come on. I got a drumstick with your name on it. I know you like legs.
Not Casey and JoJo playing.
I love this song. R&B from before I was born is my jam.
Of course Raheem likes this song because he has taste. Do you see the suit? Do you see the way it's tailored? Do you see the nails?
I don't think I've ever actually slow danced with a guy before.
Oh, I definitely haven't.
I love a scene where multiple characters are dancing and it's like panning from different conversations.
Yeah.
Vampire Diaries tease.
If we see me and Andrew dancing, I'm gonna turn down the brightness.
What's in your pocket?
Swedish fish. Oh, it was from Pilar.
Pilar, happy.
Will you excuse me? A minute.
He's gonna go call Pilar.
What's up? What's going on?
Know.
Okay, I want to know where Felix's head is at.
Yeah.
Because it looks like his head's turning.
He's turning left to right, to left to right.
Because he's not grafting for Pilar.
And he's not grafting late.
Yeah.
So it's like,
there's a recoupling soon, so he's got to figure it out.
Benji just...
Oh, I knew it.
Is it?
I knew it. Oh.
Separate, quick.
Oh no. Hold on.
Seeing Benji mad is kind of attractive.
Benji, wait.
Wow. I can't believe this.
We're just friends.
Team Benji. But Team Victor and Benji together.
That was crazy. I'm not allowed to have a friend?
No, it's not that.
I don't think that's all this is.
Let him know, Raheem, because you guys were giving each other lovey-dovey eyes.
Victor, I like you.
Let it be known, Raheem.
I've never felt more connected to someone in my entire life.
Really?
If Benji catches you...
I'm gonna go. But you figure out your
They really kissed, but we all saw it coming, but we didn't, but I did, but I didn't.
You know where I live.
Don't leave.
After you kissed him? Well, Raheem's got to let him know how he feels. Now it's up to Victor. He's the top of the love triangle.
That's true.
Dang, he really looks distressed.
You really just be kissing people at dances, huh? Coming back in a suit looking all distressed. Shoot, Victor.
He's been in one too many love triangles.
Lake is down there and she wants to get back together. And I might like someone else.
What?
Who?
He can't tell Victor, though.
Your sister, she kinda kissed me the other day.
What? Wait,
okay, first of all, you're gonna hit me.
I like that Felix is so honest, because that would have just been extra unnecessary drama if
right.
He was keeping it a secret from Victor.
In other shows, they would have been like, I can't tell them. And then it would be a whole thing in the next season. It's like...
Benji just showed up and he wanted to get back together, which is all I've wanted since we started fighting. But then Raheem told me that he likes me.
Everybody's in a love triangle. Felix, Bilal, Lake, him, Raheem, Benji, the mom, the dad, the southern lady.
Oh, the only person that isn't is Mia.
Close your eyes.
What?
It's something my mom did in the psych ward.
He just punches him.
My God, pull yourself together!
Now imagine all the future things you want to do with your boyfriend. Fumble around awkwardly with FaceTime sex.
No, I'm smiling.
He's smirking even. Yuck.
Do you actually wind up together?
Oh, I'm bored. I can't lie. I want drama.
I can't lie. I want some screaming, yelling, kicking, and throwing everywhere. I want glasses breaking.
You remembered that my mom couldn't have those at the hospital.
I remembered too. It wasn't that hard to remember.
I didn't remember.
Where's my kiss?
I don't want to be friends either.
Okay.
He's not gonna make a move.
Save it. Hey. How'd it go with Felix?
Lucy's giving me... I think she has a crush on Lake.
No.
It's... No.
For what it's worth, I never really saw you with him anyway. Really?
Yeah. Are you serious?
I knew it! Idiot! This isn't real. You did not guess this.
Holy
I guessed
crap.
It as soon as I saw her in that outfit.
You know, I'm just about done here. Would you want to go hang out?
I knew it. I should have said from the jump, because now I just look like a... I knew it from the jump.
Really? Are we going to get a Love Lucy? Sincerely Lucy? Best Lucy?
Oh, I love it.
I think I made a big mistake.
She's gone. She's out the window. She ran away. Oh my gosh, she ran away with Andrew.
No, she didn't.
Yes, she did.
I brought hot fudge. Still have some of that ice cream.
Really?
They're not gonna last. He just went to another woman's house to eat some fried chicken. Then he decided to come here for dessert. He's
wow. Yeah, she tastes the fried chicken. She's like, she's like, Armando.
Hey, I'm so sorry. Things have been crazy with finals, and I totally missed your DM, but catch me up.
Who the hell is this? Oh, that's Simon. That's amazing.
You have been so amazing to me.
Is he going to be saying bye to Simon?
I'm ready to figure out this next chapter of my life without you.
Wow.
He's happy. He's like, thank
his throat is parched from doing all the voiceovers.
He's like,
thank God.
Whose house?
Raheem? Will we know? Will it end on a cliffhanger?
Hey, love!
Oh my God, my mic!
I knew it.
They love doing that ish where you just see Victor's face and that.
That's it, that's what they did.
They love doing that. They did that at the end of the last season where he was like, Mom, Dad, and it was just his face.
So now we have to guess, who do we think he's house with? Who the hell is he has the house at?
I want to go back and see if I can pick any context clues on where he's at. And Raheem did tell him, you know where my house is.
That outside of that house did not look like Benji's house. Benji has that huge, like, that entrance way, mm-hmm. You know what I'm saying? I can't think of it. But yeah, didn't look like Benji's house.
Mm. Okay, Team Benji or Team Raheem?
Team Raheem. Actually!
This is how you do a love triangle.
This is tough, because I feel like Benji is just too experienced. I feel like he would get on my nerves. But also, it's cute when him and Benji are together.
Yeah, I love him and Benji. But I love him and Raheem. I want him and Raheem to be friends.
Me
but
too.
But I want him to be with Benji. Like,
no,
I can't lie. And then, do you think Lake is going to be bisexual? Do you think she's going to give Lucy a little something in return? Lucy, I'm sorry for calling you Vanilla Bean.
Lucy, we like you.
We shall do.
I shall do.
Who else is there to talk about? I was not expecting Felix to make a move with Pilar. Anyway, I guess that pretty much wraps up us watching Love, Victor, season 2. By the time this comes out, the next thing everyone should be looking forward to is Outer Banks!
Outer Banks! Outer Banks!
Anyway, thank you so much for rocking with us, guys. Have a good day, night, evening, whatever it is, wherever you are, and we'll catch you in the next video. Peace!
Little Miss One, going on to G, but it's fun being daddy to you.